Constantine is on his way down from the prison.
First day in Siberia, and
we need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take...
I'll check it out.
Roger that.
I know I've taken some...
Lenin will live forever.
The Red Army is coming.
Not just you, your whole family, everyone.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Show yourself.
Too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through. How's it looking?
I'll check it out. Hold on.
Watch your back. Up.
Something's not right. I think there's someone out there. Got an arrow.
Keep her down!
He's hit!
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. Seems to be pointing to something nearby. Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
We got incoming!
Search the area.
Got contact!
You and me!
Maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Laura? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Laura. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Divine source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No! You're with them! I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Over. Bastard!
That's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive.